places like Albuquerque and Los Angeles and Minneapolis are all trying to think concretely about exactly what functions we really need armed police to respond to and which ones could be dealt with in another way. And of course, mental health has been really at the top of the agenda for a lot of these conversations. And I agree with Commissioner Ellis that it's so important that we think about those things we can do right now to create momentum and a new logic.